We are here to celebrate young women who inspire us every day. So Under Armour and myself reached out to an inspiring young woman, Storm Reid, here to help us design and collaborate on the Curry 7 Be Amazing colorway.
Yes. In honor of International Women's Day, we chose three amazing filmmakers that will each have the opportunity to create the Under Armour short film that will feature our shoe and empower people to be amazing.
So we brought those filmmakers out here to a studio in the Bay Area. We'll have a little round table to help them create and inspire and kind of buff out some of those ideas, and excited to see what they're working on.
Hello, everybody.
I'm very excited to be here. I've been a huge Steph Curry fan for many years, and more recently a Storm Reid fan.
I am here to have an awesome conversation with Storm Reid and Steph Curry and tell them about the creative concept that I've come up with.
I'm expecting to give Steph some pointers. No, I'm just kidding. I just want to get some insight. I have a couple of ideas I want to throw out.
Finding out what they think of the idea and how they can help me, you know, make it better.
My mission is to do projects that uplift the culture, especially Black excellence and, I mean, women, come on.
Storm's Be Amazing platform and her Instagram account and her mission is really inspirational to me, very motivating for people who watch the content that she's putting out there and the messaging behind it to be your best self.
When I was researching, like, commercials and basketball, it was really all the guy stuff that had that. Like, there weren't many that had, like, girls just grinding it out, playing hard. Like, it's like telling, not showing, how awesome and badass, like, these women athletes are.
Thank you guys so much for being here. Our mission is to just create a piece that, one, of course, showcases his shoe, but
it's our shoe.
Yeah,
it's
our shoe.
And also just inspire young people, and specifically young women, to be themselves and know that they can be perfectly imperfect.
My idea is girls play harder. When I was searching around for, like, inspiring sports commercials and videos, the really fast-cut, cool-factor stuff was, like, guys. And I was like, I really want to get more imagery out there and inspire people by showing, not telling.
Right.
Like, having amazing visuals of all these girls who can really do it and are grinding and working really, really hard. And this shadow that you see of the woman, as we sort of push in and see and tilt up, it's actually a little girl. Because she's got to see herself as that woman she's going to be.
Right.
It really is like an anthem, like a salute. This is a salute to all the hardworking girls out there.
For me as a basketball player, obviously I can place myself in every single emotion that I see these women demonstrating on the court. For me, like, as a dad of two daughters, like, I had the best time taking them to women's college basketball game and immersing them in that environment where you see, you know, women on the court, you know, being physical, going hard. Showing that emotion, showing that competitiveness.
Playing basketball is hard. To showcase that and showcase every emotion that they go through, they fulfill their passions, but sometimes they do fall and sometimes they don't win that game, but they're gonna continue to do it because they love to do it.
So my idea, it's kind of a dream sequence. The color scheme is orange and purple. Mm-hmm. Orange representing youth and harvest. Our girl, she steps into a bit of a dream sequence on a basketball court, and we push into her a cool transition. When the camera comes back around, we're in this landscape. The voiceover, so one option is very documentary style. It's her talking about her dreams. Mm-hmm. And the other is just a little bit more poetic, meaning like a phrase. Drone shot goes super wide on her still, in her zone.
When you talked about the decision of the voice, for me, I always love hearing that person's voice because there's an authenticity to it, and you can hear their emotions. And sometimes it's hard for people to tell their own stories, but when you get into that, you know, environment, the rawness and realness comes out.
I feel the same way. I feel like it's important for a young girl to be watching this piece and hearing another young girl talk about her dreams and her aspirations and what she wants to do in the world. I feel like for anybody, but especially for a young girl, that will be inspiring. I think it's great.
Thank you.
We're gonna open on a young adolescent girl who is kind of inspired by the phenoms that you see on YouTube. Have her start in the gym. She's like lacing up her sneakers. She's on the bleachers. She's alone. And she goes and starts dribbling and she shoots a couple of baskets and she misses. She misses again. Cut to some archival documentary footage of some of the greats of women's basketball. She starts to emulate their shots. At a certain point, she's gonna walk over and press stop on a video camera. She's been taping her own highlights. Cut to a device that's being held by little hands. Then we'll go into a gym with that little girl and she shoots a basket and makes it.
Oh my God.
And then you hit me with this, right? It's a hard task to do. Like, I know to bring the energy and like the sharpness of like basketball moves to film and try to get it to look right and cut right and all that type of stuff. Executing that would be amazing.
You're welcome to consult.
Exactly. I love it.
It's like, it's a revolving cycle. Door. The idea of having women empower other women. Mm-hmm. I feel like that's the only way we'll be able to lift each other up is to adjust our crowns on our heads and then adjust each and every other woman's crown on their head. It's great.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. The women were incredible. Their ideas were inspiring and amazing. So I personally can't wait to see what they come up with.
I can't wait to see it either. The finished product's gonna be amazing. They're obviously inspiring women to dream big and to have confidence, and that's what it's all about.
Yes. So thank you, Under Armour, for bringing these filmmakers together and for inspiring young girls everywhere, like myself, to be amazing.
So check out these three short films, and we'll celebrate the Curry 7 Be Amazing colorway. Mm-hmm.
It was really fun meeting Steph and Storm and hearing all the pitches.
I just feel propelled every time I'm around immense talent.
It made me think, oh no, now I've said this out loud and I gotta do it.